know if you're in the market for it.
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
Thank you. Ha! When Phoenix came across an apple, she remembered they were commonly given as offerings of love.
I like to think of myself as the offering.
As the apple was placed in front of Aphrodite's statue, for a moment, Phoenix swore the statue beamed, basking in Ares's love.
Run, Phoenix! From that bad, bad romance!
What?